Okay, welcome back. I decided I needed a break because Realm of Dread turned into a shooter thingy that I am not good at. I don't really enjoy. I like puzzles. And so we're going to try Boxes, Lost Fragments. And it's a puzzle game. It's kind of along the lines of, oh my gosh, the one where you're like escape room things, like the cube one. I can't think of the name of it, but you know what I mean. Anyway, so here we go. Let's go ahead and play this one. Boxes. This is more my style. I just can't. Shooter things. Guess it's gonna teach me how to play it. I found a folded key. And now it's an unfolded key. A letter. I require your services in order to obtain something very important. It should be an easy task for a person of your skill, and there is a sizable reward involved. Should you succeed, the key I am sending with this letter will help you with the final step of this assignment. Good luck. Okay. Aha. This is where we're going to use our key? No. Oh, I see. Pretty straightforward. Now we're going to use our key. And we're going to steal the mask. Oh, excuse me, I'm just still looking at it. Set off the alarm, apparently. Explore on your own. Well, nothing to do there. Whoops. Now, what's this up here? Fragment collected. A token. Find a place to use the token. Not with you, apparently. Huh. Oh, there we go. Now what? Here? No. Okay. Here? Initium. Okay, something, a lock. More things. All right. Oh. Okay, that was pretty straightforward. had a lock over here. Where'd it go? Here. Found a mechanical disc. Do you think it goes in here? Oh. Okay. That's gonna go in here. Object found, metal sphere. We gonna do anything with this? Not just yet. Oh, put it in here. No. Up here. Lining those up. Okay, there's got to be something that tells me what. Oh, look at that. Okay. Horseshoe with a line, horseshoe. Okay. Horseshoe with a line. Except that you have to be the other way around, huh? There we go. Strange compass. Is that gonna go in the here? Oh. Well, this goes real slow. So we're looking for a certain thing. And I guess the closer we get to it, more things light up. Is there another way to move this a little better? Well, we're heading for whatever it is. It just moves really slow. Is it that thing? Come on. I guess so. A bear sigil figure. Okay. I guess that's what we're getting here. See, this is what you get for trying to steal a mask, huh? You have to solve puzzles. Oh, I guess that's what I wanted. Oh, there we go. All that just to find a small handle. What's this? The relentless pursuit in the quest for the elusive power source that will breathe life into my creation is an uphill battle. The weight of uncertainty hangs heavy in the air, and doubt creeps in like a persistent shadow. I am determined, though, my resilience shall not be swayed by the challenges that lie ahead. Okay. Where are we going to use a handle? Up here? Oh. Oh, another handle. Okay. Nothing special about them. Missing something? Oh, I can't click on that down there. Okay, now what do I have to do? Who knows what time to set you to? I want that handle. Put that handle up here. Oh no, this was just the unscrewing. Okay, let's look at it then. No, nothing seems to move on it. It's like the room. That's what I was trying to think of, was the room. Oh, what's this over here? Oh no, that's what we already did. You think it goes down there? This does. This does. Somebody does. Okay. It needs like a gear or something, doesn't it? But I can't get that gear. Alright. Oh, what's this? No, that's what we already played with. Something on the sides that I'm just not noticing. Trying to slide those things. Huh. They don't slide. Or do I have to put the handles on them? Aha! Oh. Oh, is that what we're looking for? Okay. So that goes in here. Aha. And now this goes in here. Oh, little guy. Come on, turn. Yeah. A small key for the clock. I didn't even want to know what time it was, I guess. Oh, is that what I'm doing? Is I'm grabbing those things? Not feeling very good. One more. Okay, come on. I'm just a second too soon. There we go. What am I trying to see? Oh, look at the time. So 5. Five 47, something like that. Oh. Those things. And then we're seeing a W thingy. I'm not seeing anything on that. So 5:47, where's the clock? Oh, and a W thingy. So 5:47-ish. Yeah? No? Oh, do I have this the wrong way? There we go. An ornate hourglass. Okay, go to the obvious first thing that obviously needs a key. And that needs something. Oh, down, up, up, up. Oh, door or any key. I wonder where the key could go. An ornate sphere. Let's look at an ornate sphere. Is that all it does? Oh, look at these things move. Moving each one by the... Yeah. Now it's a tool of some kind. Okay. In here? I only thought that because it had a flower. Oh, okay. So... Sure, my... Doing them on opposites? Huh. Let's see what this tells us. Okay, they're up and down all the way. Click on that. Oops, I don't have anything to put in you. I'm not sure what it wants. Oh, I see. These have to line up. Okay. Okay, now it's showing me red here. And then red between red and yellow. Red, yellow, blue. Where is the thing? Like that, right? Oh, I can move these too. Red. Okay, what was it again? Yellow on top, green on the bottom. Whoops, red and blue. Wait a second. Yellow on top. Yellow, red, green, blue. Yellow, red, and then red between them. Yellow between them. There we go. Oh, there's the... We know where to use that. Okay, what does this want? Oh, I want to turn it so that they're all colored. So that's coloring that one and that one. Okay, that would color that, that, and that. So you're coloring that, that, and that. You're coloring that. There we go. Oh, now what? Something else I don't have. Can I do this now? Oh, I need the shield for this too. Well, now how am I gonna get the shield? Do I need another shield? Is that where I got the shield? Oh, look at this. A bug. Mechanical ladybug. Okay, so I want you to... all on his own. This is cute. Okay. I'm collecting all these things, but I'm not sure what I'm going to do with them. Can I turn that? No. All right then. Can I pull? Lift? Clam shell. And a seahorse. Is he gonna go with the clamshell? Am I gonna open this? I guess maybe eventually. Oh. I see where it goes. A pearl. Pearl happened to go in there? What do you know? Oh boy, what are we doing here? maybe it's a fancy screwdriver. Oh. We have an anchor. There we go. A boat. Is the boat going to go on that? No? Model ship. Oh, what's that? Model ship with stand. Oh, does he go on here? That's where he came from. I see. So I want to get these all level. As I tirelessly tested various materials, a particular composite of rare metals exhibited unexplainable patterns and energy flows. It seems to be drawn from an infinite energy source. There is only one hypothetical form of energy that is believed to permeate all of space, yet it is invisible. It represents chaos that couldn't be attached to anything material, dark energy. I have to study this phenomenon further. It holds the promise of uncharted territories. Okay, it looks like I'm going to be guiding my ship somewhere. Do I want to get him into there? There we go. We're gonna blow up the ship. Oh, we're gonna set off the cannons. Okay. Oh, the door doesn't open. That needs a wheel. Oh, that opens the door. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't know if that was good stuff, bad stuff. Uh-oh, now what do we have to do? Okay, we have to block it. Okay. Oh, darn. If I go there, it's going to go there. Darn it. I gotta be smarter. Okay. Let's see. Darn. I thought I was gonna get it that time. Yeah. Okay, buddy. I'm not that smart. Okay, you're gonna go over there. Can't block your way fast enough that way. Dang it. If I go here, and she's still gonna go. Octopus, stop it. Boy, this is hard to block her. And she's gone. I just don't know how to. And she's gonna come here and then go there, huh? Darn it, should have gone for that one. This thing's smarter than me. Thank you. gonna block it? See, it's gonna go for either one of them. How do I know which way it's gonna go? It can go so many different ways. Think. Oh, see, I can't block them both. Okay. Who are you closest to? Over here. I'm gonna do this, you're gonna go there. I'm gonna do this, you're gonna go there. If I go there, it's gonna go there. I think I've already lost this one. I did better that time though than I have. Limit its options, that's what I have to do. There we go, finally. Guess so. Okay, we got a friend. Prism. Okay, now over here. No. Oh wait, I know where the hourglass goes. No? Okay. I guess it wants it done in a certain order. Okay, you want a gear? Oh, you want it moved over. Does he want an owl? Now do we want to do the hourglass? Oh, there we go. I thought it was going to give me a time puzzle. Oh, could it be that we put an owl right here? Oh, then we moved this up. I get it. Okay, it looks like a large lever. Okay, now I gotta tilt it, no? Oh. Fragment collected. Oh, another token. Okay, for over here. And we can go to the Nexus. Chapter 1 complete. Initium continue. A door to open, and we got some goggles and oh, an optical lens. And that's just a screwdriver. Oh. I keep clicking on things and I'm not even sure. Buttons I push. So what am I trying to do? Build something? Oh, and that returns it. Okay. Okay, I bet that's how it goes. Okay, like that, huh? Okay. This one is going to go down here. No. There we go. Okay, this one. And then somehow these two have to switch. Okay. Okay, we got those two correct. There we go. Am I supposed to see something? Put the screwdriver down there? No. Okay. Screwdriver. Screwdriver. A broken mechanism. Is it up to us to fix it? None of those things move. That doesn't push. All right. You just need to go somewhere. How come? Oh, I bet it goes up here. Okay. Oh, I can turn that like that. Okay, that's handy. Wonder if a red light's a good light. Okay, I guess we got it. Now it's a fixed mechanism. And that's not opened. Well, how come you're not open? Okay, there's something we're supposed to do here, apparently. Is there something more to this? I guess that's just decorative. Is there something more I'm supposed to do here? These are still red. These don't do anything anymore. Aha. There we go. Hmm. to reset these. Push these, turn these. Was that everything that I got from here? Knock off my ego. Nothing for me to do up here. Not sure. Oh, look at that. Okay, we want to light up all these things. What is this one? What? Okay. Okay. Well, there we go. An electric key. First door. They're getting a little tougher as we go along. In that. Oh, we pick up the whole thing. Oh, and we need a key. Laboratory is charged with anticipation as I delve deeper into the quest to harness dark energy. as a revolutionary power source. Placing the rare metal composite within a copper alloy container seems to act as a conduit, channeling the elusive forces that permeate the cosmos into a tangible and controllable power source. The implications are staggering. This could lead to a more precise and efficient extraction process. Oh, a battery. Oh, we don't get to look at that. Oh, look at this thing. Okay. Ah, lever. A clever lever. No. Oh, this is the battery. Oh boy. Okay, we want yellow down here. And then we want blue down here. And then orange down here. Purple. There we go. Lever. Is it gonna go in there? Pretty straightforward. Mechanism part. Oh, like here? Oh, boy. Oh, we can turn this. There we go. Another fragment. Mechanical sphere. I think we'll figure out the rest of this, because it's getting late here too. I think we'll figure out the rest of this in the next video. I hope you're enjoying this. It is a lot like The Room and Da Vinci Code, which we played, and a few other games like that. This is more of my alley than trying to run around and avoid monsters and shoot them in the head. And I just cannot do that very well. Anyway, we will continue on with this. If you're liking it, leave a like, leave a comment if you have something to say, and please consider subscribing, because that's free to do and it helps me out a whole lot. Thanks for watching, and I will see you back here in this game that I can't. The name is Boxes. That's what it is. Boxes, Lost Fragments. Bye-bye for now.